Good afternoon. My name is Manuara McGovern. Do we often confuse others' values with our own responsibilities? Yes, as typical human beings, this is often the case in our daily lives. Let's say that your best friend invites you to a party, but you know you have to work the next day. Do you go to this party, or do you stay in for the night? People tend to follow the crowd rather than thinking about their own responsibilities. Accepting the values of a group often allows one to avoid taking responsibility for their own thoughts. This can be seen in the play Julius Caesar by William Shakespeare and the satire Animal Farm by George Orwell. In the book Julius Caesar, you have the protagonist Brutus. Brutus is faced with a very hard decision. Does he kill his good friend Caesar for the good of Rome, or does he stay loyal to his friend? The conspiracy, which is made up of different Roman senators, believes that Caesar should not be in charge of Rome. The senators believe that Rome would be better off without a leader than with one. Being that he didn't know what to do, Brutus allows him to be peer pressured. He agrees with the conspirators on the idea of killing Caesar. Instead of being loyal and being a responsible friend, he agrees to join the conspirators in the assassination of Caesar. What was the result? Rome turned into chaos. Although many of the senators had believed that Rome would flourish and continue to flourish without one ruler, they had been wrong. After the Ides of March, the date of Caesar's death, Rome turned into pure chaos. There were constant fights and no one knew what to do about the power that had once led Rome. Brutus' responsibility was more so to Caesar than to the senators. He ignored his responsibilities by killing his loyal friend, which in the end turned out into a bad situation. In the book Animal Farm, we witnessed an animal revolution take place. Even though the animals were now completely free from human control, the farm was a mess. The pigs had turned the farm into a dictatorship, misusing the power in various ways. The rest of the animals had been oblivious to the corruption of the farm. They had been tricked to think that all the rules and regulations the pig had made were for the good of the farm and the farm animals. Unfortunately for them, the animals didn't know that the pigs were only making these rules to benefit themselves. The only animal who knew a bit of the truth was Boxer, a hard-working horse. Boxer had a feeling that the pigs were up to something, but he never spoke out about it. Boxer was witty and knew more than he thought. Unfortunately for Boxer, the pigs knew he was too smart, so they secretly killed him by sending him to the doctor, which in reality was a slaughterhouse. Because Boxer followed the crowd rather than being responsible, he led the animals to unhappiness. He let the pigs misuse their power. Boxer could have told everybody what he thought, but instead of doing this, he followed the crowd and kept quiet. If Boxer would have spoken his mind in the beginning, he could have prevented his own death. So you decided to go to the party, but now what? You're exhausted at work, and you came in an hour late. Isn't that wonderful? Following the crowd often conflicts with one's responsibilities. Did you not think of the consequences before going to the party? Or were you too consumed with the values of others? Because you didn't take your own thoughts and reasons into consideration and tried to avoid your own responsibilities, you are now left with paying the price.